3D doesn't have to mean just a paper tube. Anything that is not flat is 3D. This cup is not flat. It's 3D. This ball of foil is 3D. I'm 3D.